Known for his grand community works such as empowering women, youths, and the less privileged. Lucas Simumba, a well-known businessman in Nakonde, on 27 February 2021, declared his interest to serve and represent Nakonde as Member of Parliament. Therefore, massive support were drummed up for him as he addressed residents, both motorists and marketeers. Lucas Simumba pledged to develop Nakonde Isoka Road, which lead to Tanzania, adding that good road network is one aspect need to be looked upon for businesses to move smoothly. Simumba says if voted in office, the famous Nakonde rice production will be enhanced, where many people will be empowered with capital.
Given the chance to serve as a member of parliament for Nakonde, I will vigorously embark on strengthening links with all stakeholders in the agriculture sector to ensure the continuous speed district distribution of farming inputs in the district. Because rice, Nakonde rice, if we can kaninya kumu. Because definitely people talk of rice Nakonde. Oze tukali mila kwenye so ina Nakonde. Where do we get this rice in Nakonde? Havili vimu vyo kulonda sende vyo vyo kuti ulimi rice Nakonde. Tuwani mila kumuitu kwenye Nakonde. These are some of the things that I want to actually bring to your attention. But we start doing it in Nakonde.
Simumba further urged members of the public in his constituency to rally behind President Edgar Lungu as he has done. He disclosed that voting for him as member of parliament for Nakonde would be meaningless if people won't support President Lungu.
Therefore, if you don't actually like Edgar Chagwalungu and you don't want to give him a vote, I'll also become irrelevant. That's why I'm kneeling before you on 12 August 2021. So that on 12 August 2021, you pay Edgar Chagwalungu vote. You give him percent.
Meanwhile, local leaders and men of God endorsed Lucas Simumba and welcomed his move to aspire for the seat and to serve the people of Nakonde.
We are casting nothing over ourselves. We don't want anyone to choose over us. Hey, you got to move when I go in. I can't make my own MP. I also wait for my husband to win. You go to Lucas. You put your family on the bed.
Lucas Simumba is considered the last hope to develop Nakonde and link businesses between Zambia, Nakonde and Tanzania through Good Road Network. The ball now remains in people's hands and the Patriotic Front to adopt him for the seat. Jason Bubala, ZTV News.